Which Jira mentioned. Now to see if I can find his tracks.
Find help?
Easy now. What's your name? What happened?
Hackard. Find help for Pitchcliff. The Glindhorks keep attacking. They'll kill my brother. Everyone.
Not if I have anything to say about it. No telling how many people pass this way. But this was a man with a cart, so... He left the road. End of the tracks. Well, that doesn't make any sense. What's around here? Someone's possessions. Kendert? There's goods scattered everywhere. And a little blood, too. Either he fell, or... There's enough blood to worry me. No more blood. Must have had to... This chest looks like it's a Vosseron making. At least he's easy to follow. I just hope he's okay.
Am I glad to see you, stranger?
Are you Kendert? I'm a friend of Jira's.
Huh? Well, I'm a husband of Jira's.
She heard you'd gone missing. I tracked you. What happened?
I was coming to join her. A sandstorm blew in, I sought shelter. It didn't work out. And here I am getting red as a Karja priest, my goods scattered in a herd of tramplers. There's only so much you can do to make me look less of an idiot. But could you get back my scrapper sap?
That would be the stuff down there with the herd of tramplers?
I'm not proud. I'm just a brewer, and maybe five bottles of that is worth more than I am to Jira. Huntress. Thank you. Oseram's finest, this stuff. Keeps you warm in a snowstorm, strips the grit out of a gear wheel.
Kandert, why did you set out so unprepared?
Hammer to steel of the matter is, I did it for love. When Jira said she wanted to leave the claim, I consulted with the Ildermen. I won't repeat what they said. You won't like it.
You've got me curious.
No, I've already dug myself a hole deep enough to swallow a thunderjaw. It was my mistake not going with her. I've had time enough to see that. Maybe it's not too late.
You'll find her stocking up at Day Tower. Good luck.
If I had right to rule, I'd have taken the town first. More slaves for digging up lightning boxes.
Then make your claim for it when the others get here. Won't be long now.
Something over here?
Bandits have a good defense. Better spot all their sentries before I look for the power cells. Scrap. Dragged here from who knows where and when. I'd have to ditch something.
Better not be one of ours.
Let's get loud.
Oh.
there. A power cell.
Can't scare me. Come in. Somebody just killed one of us! Okay, done. Now to get into the scrapper's run and find those weapon parts.
You'll get yours when the clan blows in. Town's good as torched.
Got too much already. So scrappers prowling. Hope they haven't stripped the parts already. Find something Petra can use. Fast.
equipped to take you on. I've been in the scrapyard long enough. Petra, I have the parts you wanted, but there are more bandits coming. The rest of their clan. They want to take the town.
Do they now? Hold this thing steady while I give it a voice. Then we'll let it talk terms for us. Now take it up and brace yourself. Don't press it against your hips if you ever want to use those for...
all right, I got it.
Heavy. All I can do to hold it up.
Come on, then, if you're coming.
Run this forged dirt town red, boys.
Hey, manners. She's working well so far. For improvement on the gun. No complaints about the gunner. Anyone but a bandit clan would pull back now.
Come on, you bungheads! They only have one cannon!
Under the bridge, Aloy. Bring it down on him.
What? It's your bridge.
Bridges come and go. Shoot it down.
Oh, boy.
Whoa! Might have overdone it a little. Now, I'm no soldier, but I'd call that a rout.
Oh, my teeth hurt from all that.
That's interesting. Need a leather strap to bite down on, perhaps. We'll give those wretches a sky burial. That's fancy talk for leaving them out for the birds. More than they'd have done for us if this thing didn't work.
If it didn't work? It could have not worked?
It isn't finished. That's why we're testing it. Now, you had your Nora toys to fight with. Saying goes, you can only trust metal. But my trust was placed well in you. You're owed, Aloy, Machine Hunter. I won't forget it.
Neither will I, Petra. Whoa. Still feel the lightning snap in my hair.